main menu, a little bit. So alright guys, we're gonna go back into Surviving Mars. I think it's that start, but I think I'm missing something. So we're gonna go into easy start on Surviving Mars here.
Welcome to Mars.
And really, for some reason, OBS is just not liking this right now. Okay, everyone at Mission Control is impatient to see the rocket touching down and unloading. This precious cargo are remotely controlled eyes and hands on the red planets. The drones and rovers. Okay, so we're up here. The promising site's already been looked at. So I want to put, I know I want to put my, probably my domes over here. I don't see any water, so I'm going to put it right here, actually. I wonder if I can turn it. We can kind of just tuck it in right there. That's good. So you have concrete here. We have ore there. I don't think that's actually ore. Tech wise. Let's wait until it just gives us what we're supposed to do. Okay, know how to go WSD. RC Rover. Yeah, so transport, there's an explorer. Huh. I wonder if I had basic tech and I wasn't even up this high yet. Okay, let's go with that. Okay. Let's just start going through the check marks. So, we need. Yeah, I didn't have shuttle hubs or anything like that. Okay. So we have this, then we're going to go with universal deposits, get all of our stuff out. Go to an accumulator. Alright, there's a concrete extractor. Now let's put cable down. Okay. Let's also get some wind turbines over here. Okay, so that should be good there. Once that gets up, let's look at a sector.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Huh. A lot of concrete, no water. That's strange.
Cable fault reported.
Okay, now let's put down a dumping stockpile.
No active research. Research complete. Anomaly analyzed. Milestone achieved.
Okay. Oh, so you use this to scan your sectors. Okay. So that makes sense. Okay, makes much more sense now. Well, I think the issue now is we do not have enough scanners.
Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
Where's the water at? Hmm. Trying to think landing in the middle is definitely the best. You know what? We're gonna have to use vaporizers. Unfortunately.
Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
We're gonna put a first outpost over here. Moxie. Okay, so we're gonna put a water tower. Oxygen tank. I'm gonna put this guy over here.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found. Select a sector to scan.
Have some type of redundancy. Okay, so there's that. Let's get the pipes up now. Okay, let's get a couple. There's a concrete deposit there. It can hold 180. Okay, let's see if we can make a dome or if we have to go ahead and request anything. We do have to request some things.
Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
The cargo rocket. We need polymers. What do we need? Well, the concrete, well, the metal. We need the polymers. Let's pull in. Well, that's a lot with that. New polymers, right? Domes and spires. Maintain. Oh, we have enough for that. What am I doing? Okay. Metals were good. Concrete were good. Probably a drone hub. Lots of small little guys. Wait, no, that was a. I have to buy that rocket, right? Yeah, I have to buy that rocket. Oh, it travels. Ah, okay. It has traveler time. Okay, so first off, we have a power shortage.
Research complete.
Okay, we have a surplus of power now during the day.
We've collected valuable geographic data at the site of the anomaly.
Ooh. Okay. We're gonna need this. We're gonna need more of these. Unfortunately. I need a polymer factory at the end of the day. Metals. Let's now get a metals depot there. Okay, it's here. We're gonna build it right here anyway. The dome, at least. And then from there, what we're gonna do is try not to suck, essentially. We're still negative two at night. So we still have seven polymers after that. Can I make this? Probably not. Nope. Which means we need more wind turbines. Get a bunch of polymers, let's get a bunch of machine parts. Couple of those. Couple of those. Launch it. Huh. What is it? I need to do pipes. So at this point, all of these guys will work this.
Milestone achieved. Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Okay, so we can tap into water here. Okay. That's good to know. That's good to know.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed.
Okay, require less fuel.
No active research. Research complete.
We need Jones and Rovers to move faster.
Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
So I wonder if I can then go like this. Oh, you can, so... Ah.
Cable fault reported. We have a power shortage.
Well, it's not connected to the power grid, first off. There's some redundancy here. Okay, one and one. That produces one. That could be an issue. Okay.
Pipe leak reported.
Oh. We actually want these to be separate. No, they're in a grid, so I don't think I'm allowed to have them separate. Okay.